the head.
So in a case where somebody may have armor on, so they're not worried about getting hit here, they may have their hands out. Like you, I want to bring this leg up, push it through and knock him down. Classic Japanese spear had three cutting edges on it. There's the obvious point for piercing, but the edges themselves also could be used for slicing, to where we might go beyond the target and then pull back, and that drag would create a cut. Same thing from behind. Here, this way, I could push forward to get that cut.